Oh, hey, good morning. Today we're trying Detour Coffee Roasters. We're trying the coffee blend of Bottleneck. Ooh, look at that fancy.
Look at that fancy glass.
Let's look at the branding for a second now. So for Bottleneck, it's just a little picture. Cool. But one thing I do love that has a roasting date on there, so you know when the coffee was made, and it's right over there, so it's perfect. So even on the side, they have a nice description of Detour Coffee. So this all started back in 2009 when they're focusing on giving Canadians a better cup of coffee. So that's really cool. So let's talk about the coffee, the reason why I'm doing this video. So this coffee is a medium roast, it's rich, well-balanced, and smooth. Creamy body, and toffee-like sweetness. Ooh, sweetness, okay, let's check this out, baby. So let's look at the description on the bag. The bag says the name Bottleneck was inspired by the rescue of a baby raccoon with a broken mason jar around its neck behind her Dundas cafe. Detour Coffee out of Hamilton. Okay, so we've got a coffee here looking funky, eh? Woo-wee. All right, let me just grab a spoon. Damn, cool. So let's check this bad boy out. I'm definitely gonna burn my friggin' tongue. Definitely, it's, oh yeah. Okay, never mind, I didn't. All right. Okay, so it's a light roast. It's definitely nothing overpowering, nothing too strong, but it's a good taste. I'm definitely getting the smooth, it is definitely smooth. Smooth, light, nothing too crazy. Overall branding I love. It tells you what day it was roasted on, what batch number it is, and for $17 on Amazon, it is, don't get me wrong, I get it, it's a bit expensive, but you are paying a premium for a premium coffee bean, so you have to think about that. People always say, ah, it's too much, and I know I agree with you, but maybe every once a month you pick up yourself a nice local coffee shop beans. And if you do, make sure you get Detour Coffee and make sure you get your Bottleneck. If you like watching this coffee review, let me know down below. If you have any ideas of what I should be trying, what I should be reviewing, let me know down below as well. Make sure you like and subscribe to the YouTube channel, youtube.com/FryTheMWelch, where I have the 92 Social podcast every Saturday for you. Just bringing these small businesses together in a crazy time that we're in. And while you're doing that, make sure you check out Detour Coffee as well. That being said, guys, I'll see you in a few weeks. A brand new coffee bag, baby. Let's go. Have a great day.